वासुदेवेन्द्र योगीन्द्रम् नत्वा ज्ञानप्रदं गुरुं मुमुक्षूणां हितार्थाय तत्त्वबोधोऽभिधीयते। We have completed Tattvabodha text, which is known as a Prakarana Grantha, which gives the summary of Vedanta. For that summary, I am going to give a summary. All the technical terms which occurs in Vedanta are dealt in this Tattvabodha. This is written by Adi Shankaracharya. We can classify this entire text into five topics. First topic is known as qualifications or adhikaritvam or yogyata or eligibility. Who is eligible to study this text? Qualified student. Then the second topic is analysis of the individual nature. Jiva vicharaha. Vyashti vicharaha. Or the analysis of microcosm. The third topic is the analysis of the total, samashti vicharaha or jagat vicharaha. In Sanskrit, it is known as jagat vicharaha. Or we can call it as srishti vicharaha, analysis of this creation. The fourth topic is the oneness of that micro and macro. The oneness of the micro and macro. In Sanskrit, we call it as Vyashti Samashti Aikyam. Vyashti Samashti Aikyam. Oneness means identity. Identity between individual and total. Identity means oneness. Oneness between what and what? Oneness between individual, the jiva, and the total, the jagat or Ishwaraha. The entire jagat is nothing but Ishwaraha. Then last and final topic is the knowledge of oneness, Aikya Jnanam. What do you mean by Aikya Jnanam? Knowledge of oneness, the knowledge of identity. What do you mean by oneness or identity? Aikya Jnanam. And phalam, jnana phalam, aikya jnana phalam. What am I going to get by the knowledge of this oneness? Kim prayojanam? So that is also comes as a fifth topic. So all these five topics, I will give you a bird eye view. First topic, we will see qualifications. There are four qualifications given in the first topic. First qualification is called discrimination. Second qualification is known as dispassion. Now, third qualification, I am taking it as a desire, not a discipline. I want to change it into desire. I will tell you why. The fourth topic, I take it as discipline. First, you talk about desire. To fulfill that desire, you require discipline. So that is the order. Okay? Desire and discipline. Four D's. Discrimination, dispassion, desire, discipline. Then what do you mean by discrimination? Vivekaha. The entire Vedanta, the purpose is, Vedantic scriptures, the purpose is Dukkha Nivritti Sukha Prapti. Their aim, their central theme, they want to communicate, our scriptures, they want to communicate one thing. Borderline. That is the central theme. That is Dukkha Nivritti Sukha Prapti. Removal of sorrow, attaining the happiness. Sukha Prapti. Owning, claiming that Ananda Swarupam. This Sukha Prapti is possible by so many goals, by achieving or accomplishing so many goals. Viveka is that which goal can give that Sukham. One has to understand. There are many goals. Some of them are fake goals. Some of them are real goals. Discriminative knowledge is that a person who understands which are the fake goals, which are the real goals. In fact, there are no real goals. There is only one goal which is real. What are all fake, unreal, ephemeral, temporary goals? And what is that real goal, permanent, infinite goal, ultimate goal? Which goal can give me sukham? Which goal can remove the dukkham? Which goal cannot give sukham? Which goal cannot remove dukkham? This knowledge, this viveka is called discrimination. Minimum qualification the student must have. Atma anatma vivekam. This is called atma anatma vivekam. Atma gives sukham, anatma gives dukkham. Anatma is a fake goal, atma is the real goal. A real thing always gives sukham, an unreal thing always gives dukkham. What is the corollary by this? The entire world is suffering because of resorting to the fake goals. Any person says, I have dukkha, means understood what? That person has taken the wrong, fake, unreal goal and artham. This is the corollary. I have a problem. I have a sorrow. That person has taken a wrong, unreal, fake goal. You need not explain further why you got sorrow, all these things. You have chosen a wrong goal, unreal goal, fake goal. Therefore, a mature person is one who want to take a real goal. By real goal that he can accomplish what? Sukham, nitya sukham, ananda, shanti, ever smiling face. Dukkhamee illada uru nilai, kurai onrum illai, anda nilai. Adi eppo varum na, kuncham vivekam irundha varum. So that is called discrimination. First, identify what is a real goal and try to be away from that fake goal is called dispassion. Knowing the real goal and fake goal. These are the fake goals, they cannot give sukham. Having understood that, avoiding the fake goals, dropping the fake goals, which are unreal, which are not at all giving happiness, that unreal goals dropping is called dispassion, vairagyam. Not giving undue importance to fake goals, giving importance to real goal and working for that real goal, not showing interest towards these materialistic unreal goals is called dispassion. Shuffling, reshuffling from fake goals to real goal is called dispassion, vairagyam. Just knowing is not sufficient. This is fake goal, this is real goal. So what now? What is the use of just viveka? You have to detach from that. You have to come out of the passion from the fake goals. And the fake goals mele or passion irukka koodadhu. This is tucham, this is useless, this is not at all worth to perceive. Were not worth to take into our life. That much dispassion this person must have. So that is called a dispassion. Third one is a desire, burning urge to fulfill that real goal, to accomplish that real goal. Burning urge to attain the real ultimate goal. This burning desire alone, when you feel hungry, there is a burning in stomach. Lot of burning. You run here and there for getting food. How you run? Immediately something you want to, gulp. You don't see anything further. That much burning desire to be there for a person to get this Atma Jnanam, that is alone is the real goal, that which gives me satisfaction, completeness. Otherwise there is a lot of insecurity, limitation. I cannot withstand further. I cannot wait even a second, a minute further more. Let me go further, further, forward to my spiritual journey. Never waste the time. Even single minute, minute, second kuda waste pannamata. That much priority towards spiritual journey. Very, 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 very strong burning desire. Even outside it is burning, April, 42 temperature, 44, doesn't matter. There is much more burning inside. In front of this burning, Ajnana burning, this burning is nothing. Outside Surya Bhagavan burning is nothing, but this Ajnana limitation burning is tremendous. Jara, Marana, Vyadhi, this torture I cannot withstand. So this person is very, very eagerly waiting for that Atma Jnanam Moksha. It's like a cool AC madri, na? Cool, na? I am cool. Why? Why? My nature is cool. Atma Swarupam is cool. That person feels as though sitting in the middle of ACs, 100 ACs. Eppadi na cool, sweating theriyadunna. Atma Ananda. That is called desire. Then last one is discipline. To fulfill, to accomplish this desire, that real goal, I have to attune my organs, my body, mind, complex, medium. I have to attune to make it fit enough to achieve that goal. Without dispassion, desire, without dispassion, discrimination useless. Without desire, dispassion is useless. Without qualifications, desire also useless. Without dispassion, without vairagyam, what is the use of viveka? I know what is unreal, what is fake goal, what is unreal goal. Unreal, real, I know what are the goals. But you are not turning away from the fake goals. What is the use? So dispassion is important. You have turned away from the fake goals. You have come for that real goal. But you have no desire to work for that. What is the use of dispassion? Suppose you have desire, you have burning urge, but your body mind is not fit enough, what is the use of that desire? So therefore all qualifications, four of them are interdependent. The desire can be fulfilled, accomplished when I have that attunement of my body mind complex. That is, the organs are spiritually friendly in our physical health, mental health, and intellectual sharpness, titiksha, shraddha, samadhanam, shamadama, uparama, all must be in abundant, full. Without these qualifications, liberation is not possible. Without these qualifications, liberation is not possible. These qualifications are incomplete without liberation. I have a lot of qualifications. I am a very good person. So what? You are a good person, ignorantly good. You are good. Very righteous, straightforward. I am very, very, very good person. But what for? What for these qualifications? What for these virtues? These virtues have to culminate into jnanam. Therefore, good person need not be an intelligent, need not be a wise person. Every wise person is a good person. Purile? Every good person need not be a wise person, but every wise person is a good person. Therefore, be wise rather than good. Only good is not sufficient. Adhikapram periya good varum zero madri. That good or virtues have to culminate into wise, wisdom. What for virtues? Lord Krishna says in 16th chapters, Daivi Sampath for what sake? For moksha. Nothing else. Okay, there are many people. Na nallavana irunda podum enakku moksham venda onnu venda na nallavana iruke adhe podum enakku. That's not the right approach. Okay, these are the four qualifications. So desire, dispassion, discrimination, dispassion, desire and disciplines, totally known as sadhana chatushtaya sampatti. These are all possible only through karma yoga and upasana yoga. All these qualifications you can imbibe only through karma yoga and upasana yoga or ashtanga yoga. Upasana yoga can be called as ashtanga yoga, or fully you can call it as a religious way of life. Religion means what? Religion means nothing but karma yoga plus ashtanga yoga or upasana yoga. That is called religion. Non-religious yoga center, suppose there is no non-religious yoga. Yoga and chunnale religion. People are struggling to introduce yoga to other religions. Therefore, they want to make our yoga, ashtanga yoga, non-religious. You have to remove the word Ishwara Pranidhanam. You remove Ishvara Pranidhana, it become non-religious yoga. Why can't you take Ishvara and other God name also you can keep? Why not? The mind is so narrow. They don't want to look here and there. That kodarai madari, kodarai theriyumo. Kodarai ki ipdi kannukku ipdi kattuvan apdi. They don't want to hear, see here and there. Such a narrow mind, no? Person. When they can grow now. Then second topic, individual nature. Now first topic is over. Next second topic is jiva vicharaha, individual nature. In individual nature, there are two parts. One part is materialistic part. Second part is spiritual part. Matter principle, spirit principle. Materialistic means matter principle, prakriti. Spirit means atma, consciousness. That part, two parts put together, individual. When I say I am when I am saying, I am accepting both matter and spirit together. Without matter, without spirit, there is no I am. Matter is visible. Spirit is not visible, that's all. Whether you know it or not, whether you understand it or not, it is there when you say I am. So that means if you say I am without knowing, I am mixture of matter and spirit, no, unknowingly you are telling, that means you do not know what you are in artha. When I say I am mixture of matter and spirit, this is the basic knowledge. Do you know you are human being or not? No, I am there, but I don't know I am a human being. When you are there, it is your responsibility to know, at least you are not like other species, you are different from other species. I am a species known as human being. There are so many species. I am not those species. Therinuma vendama? Minimum. Like that, when I am a human species, I am a being in this creation. As a being, what am I? What am I means I know two, three things, Swamini. I am the one who is having hunger. I am the one who is having thirst. I am the one who want to sleep. This is what people say. Shastra says, no, that is not the right way of understanding about you. You have to understand that you are the mixture of matter and spirit. Atma and anatma. Matter is anatma. Spirit is atma. When you say, I am, you are not only physical, this body, you are the spirit also, mixture. This is called a jiva vichara. You start inquiry into one's own nature. Therefore, we should not spend too much time for taking care of the body, pall care, hair care, skin care, stomach care, house care, interior decoration, body decoration, dress decoration, chappal decoration, inner decoration, other decoration. People spend their entire energy for all these fake things. Once my mind energy has spent for that, it is very difficult to have a time, quality time or energy for a real thing. An outward going person spending for luxuries, lot of things for time, energy, everything, where is the time? Where is the time for thinking about this? That is why invariably you have to be simple. There is no other way. Minimum basic food, basic cloth, basic shelter. Other than that, I should not give importance at all for this. I should not talk about that. I should not spend time for that. I should not waste my time for that. An intelligent person is one, taking minimum care of the body and just push aside all the things and work for this. This is called maturity. Then only you can do jiva vichara. अदरवैज वाट विचार यू डू अना युवर विचार ओनली अबउट ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन युवर विचार अबउट हाउस युवर विचार अबउट सो मेनी अदर थिंग्स एक्सेप्ट दिस पीपल आल हैव विचार अबउट सो मेनी थिंग्स सो मच टाइम दे स्पेंड वाय तेरंदा पोदो कुछ समय कुड़ता உடம்பு இப்படி இருக்கு அது இப்படி இருக்குது அவன் இப்படி இருக்கு அவன் இப்படி இருக்க ஃபேமிலியில் அப்படி இருக்க ரிலேட்டிவ்ஸ் அப்படி இருக்க மை சில்ட்ரன் ஆர் லைக் திஸ் மை கிராண்ட் சில்ட்ரன் ஆர் லைக் திஸ் கோ ஆன் அண்ட் ஆன் அண்ட் ஆன் நான் ஸ்டாப் இது எப்போ தான் முடிய போகிறது அலை வந்து ஸ்நானம் பண்ண மாதிரி சுவாமி இதெல்லாம் முடிச்சுட்டு தான் உங்கள் கிளாஸுக்கே வரேன் நான் நான் என்ன சொல்லணும் நெக்ஸ்ட் பர்த் ஆல் த பெஸ்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் பர்த் இதெல்லாம் முடிய போகிறது இல்லை நீங்கள் வர போகிறது இல்லை நான் சொல்ல போகிறது இல்லைன்னா என்ன எப்படி இருக்க பாருங்கள் பீப்புள் தேர்ஃபோர் டோன்ட் இன்வால்வ் டூ மச் இன் திஸ் ஃபேக் திங்ஸ் பாடி மைண்டு காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் ரிலேஷன்ஸு ரிலேஷன்ஸு பொசிஷன்ஸு ஆப்ளிகேஷன்ஸு ட்ரான்சாக்ஷன்ஸு ரொம்ப டூ மெனி திங்ஸ் தட்ஸ் வை எ சீக்கர் இஸ் ஒன் ஹூ இஸ் சைலண்ட் சைலண்ட் இன்வர்ட்ஸ் and spending more time for this but unfortunately maximum people are even students also edho namke vaasthi pama swami ni sollin irukkar romba naala poyin irukom edho or class ku poittu varum appadi thavare enna agona after 10 years 15 years also and the student appadiye irupa book book ah eludirukom cassette cassette ella swami ni cds swami ni books ella irukum And saying, I am a Swamini student, Swamini student. But where are you? Where is your level? That is the Varavela Swamini. We have not done sufficient sadhana. Required sadhana, study, intensity, and the desire to do it. ஏதோ இது படிக்கும்போது ரொம்ப திருப்தியாக இருக்கும் ஆனந்தம் பெரிய அச்சீவ்மெண்ட் என்ன தத்துவபோதை படிச்சிருக்கேன் தத்துவபோதை படிச்சிருக்கேன் In the just, in the anandam is not good also, I will tell you. There are many students when they are studying Bhagavad Gita, with compared to others, I am so good. with compared to others, you are studying Bhagavad Gita, Tattva Bodha, okay, but that is not the ultimate thing. So, jiva vichara, eppadi pannanumna, you have to live with that. Then only it gives full benefit. So, therefore, what jiva vichara? I am... This matter, sthula shariram, sushma shariram, karana shariram. This sthula, sushma, karana sharira comes under matter. Gross body, subtle body, causal body, all the three put together, again five layers, physical layer, physiological layer, mental layer, intellectual layer, full ignorance layer, karana shariram. This is the whole matter. And which is having all avastha, triumphs, three states, experience, waking state, dream state, and sleep state. And Atma, spirit part is that which is different from sthula, sukshma, karana, srirat, vitriktaha, panchakosha, atitaha, and avastha, traya, sakshi, spirit, Atma, aham, asmi. So, jiva, distinguishing between Atma and Anatma. But what am I? I am a conglomeration of what? RM. RM1, RM2, RM3. RC1, RC2, RC3. This fully matter part. Then OC is the spirit part. So, RM1, RM2, RM3, RC1, RC2, RC3 put together what? Anatma. What is Atma? Original Consciousness, Chaitanyam. That Bimba Chaitanyam which is reflecting in this medium is not real. Original Bimba Chaitanyam, Atma is real. And sort out panni ang vechkano. This is called a sorting out process. Have you sorted out sthula shariram, visible body, gross, subtle body, mind, and internal karana shariram, that anandamaya kosha, this anandamaya kosha, atitaha san aham atma o seener, asmi iner. I am not a physical body, but I am a spiritual being. I am not a human being with spirit inside, but I am a spiritual being with human body. This is Jiva Vicharaha. Over Vichara? Okay, come to third topic, Jagat Vicharaha. Jagat Vicharaha or Srishti. So micro over, now macro. This creation, what I am seeing in front of me, made up of five elements. From that spirit principle, consciousness alone, that has come. Now, chinna upadhi, jiva level upadhi, small medium. Macro level upadhi is big medium. So here, again you have to take what? RM4, RM5, RM6. Vishwa, Taijasa, Pragna, Jiva level. Virat, Hiranyagarbha or Antaryami, Hiranyagarbha, Virat, 4, 5, 6. And again in total Upadhi also there are RC4, RC5, RC6, reflected consciousness. So total level, universal level, 3 mediums, 3 reflections. Individual level, 3 mediums, 3 reflections. That universe level also, gross universe, subtle universe, causal universe. In that three universes, again this Atma Chaitanyam is reflecting. RC4, RC5, RC6. This total put together, Prapanchahanar. Who created this Prapancha? Why he created? When he created? Don't ask. Instead of asking why, who, when, understand its nature. That universe creation, when it is, has taken place. That question itself wrong. Never ask when the creation has started. Creation never started. Creation is ever there. This is another wrong, when entrenched thought. Creation, somebody created this creation, that to God created this universe. Why he created, when he created, how he created, all these questions are meaningless questions. But we think they are all very, very worth to question, ask. Shastra says, because these are all wrong, because there is no creation at all. But then what is this? This is manifestation. Manifestation is different from creation. Vyakta avastha and manifestation only you call it as creation. That manifesting universe will go into unmanifest form, avyakta form. Therefore, there is no question of coming, going. Just that is vyakta avastha, avyakta avastha. Potential form and manifesting form, transactional purpose. Non-transactable avyaktam, transactable is vyaktam. Now world is not created, world is in transactable form. That is called manifestation. Therefore you cannot call it as a creation. You cannot call it as a creation. This notion we have to remove from our mind. Manifest and unmanifest. What do you mean by manifest? Another three, four words if you write, you can understand. Manifest means perceptible, visible, tangible, transactable. Creation is that which, in which I can transact, I can perceive, I can see, the perceive. This is the called creation. When it is imperceptible, invisible, non-tangible, that is called unmanifest creation. Creation eppume undu, either in vyakta form or avyakta form. Ippo vyakta form la irukka avladha thiripennaagum avyakta form la poidum. So no need to create newly in air. Just it goes to unmanifest form. That unmanifest form alone is called causal bija avastha, maya. We call it as maya. Even this gross, subtle are visible. Subtle is very minutely visible to very minute sense organs. The gross is tangibly visible for tangible sense organs. Whereas this causal is not visible, not available. Therefore it is called causal bija avastha, unmanifest form. Clear? This is about the world. Therefore what we have to understand, from causal the subtle comes, from subtle the gross comes. So gross merge into subtle, subtle merge into causal again. Again causal become to gross, and subtle, subtle become to gross. You know that? Whole creation. That's why one scientist said, it seems lot of research he has done. So much of research. Panning. Finally he come to know. After studying everything in this creation, molecules, protons, neutrons, everything, finally he felt, my study finally is like this, like playing with the pebbles in front of the ocean, standing in front of the ocean, getting small, small pebbles, small, small nice stones are available, and playing with them, and thinking that I know about ocean fully. What do you know ocean about? In the pebbles that you are velayattindirukka. Adi madri scientist sonnana, in the front of this creation, Brahmanda, my study about this creation is like a playing with the pebbles. Nothing, and even it will not come and a droplet. Big scientist said, after studying long time, what, 50 years? அதுக்கு முன்னாடி இது படிச்சுக்கூடாதோ தத்துவ போதா கிளாஸுக்கு வந்து என்ன புரிஞ்சிருக்கோம், என்ன மேதஸ்ஸு, என்ன சக்தி. ஹவு மெனி சயின்டிஸ்ட் ஆர் அவர்ஸ் டுகெதர், டேஸ் டுகெதர், மந்த்ஸ் டுகெதர், டிக்கெட்ஸ் டுகெதர், தேர் ஸ்பெண்டிங் தேர் எனர்ஜி. வாட் எ ட்ரமெண்டஸ் இன்டலெக்ட் தே ஹாவ் காட். பட் அன்ஃபார்ச்சுனேட்லி தே ஆர் ஆல் ஸ்பெண்டிங் ஃபார் வாட், ஸ்டடிங் அபவுட் மேட்டர், லீவிங் த spirit, studying about matter. However much you study about the matter, finally, finite matter, what you are going to get? Solution. Finite solution. Study about the finite, limited matter, are you going to get infinite? That's why finally the all scientists say, we know everything, brain analysis, everything. We do not know how brain functions. What is that phenomena that makes the brain to function? What is that person is in coma? What is happening to this person? What is happening to this alive person? What is that principle which is making this body alive? They are struggling to see. அவங்களுக்கு என்னென்ன எல்லாரும் பார்க்கணும், அதனால் இது பார்க்கணும் பார்க்கணும். எப்படி தான் பார்க்க முடியும்? ஆத்மா பார்க்க முடியாது. தட் ஆத்ம சைத்தன்யம் இஸ் இன்விசிபிள். ஸோ தேர் ஸ்ட்ரகிளிங் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் த ஆத்மா. இது திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் டேக்கிங் ராங் பிரமாணம், சர்ச்சிங் அட் த டேப்பிங் அட் த ராங் டோர். தே நெவர் நோ தட் ஐ ஆம் த கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ் ஆத்மா, ஹூ ஈஸ் சர்ச்சிங் ஃபார் ஆத்மா, ஹூ ஈஸ் சர்ச்சிங் ஃபார் தட் பிரின்சிபல் விச் மேக்ஸ் த மேட்டர் சென்ஷியன்ட். Because of that ego, no? I have lot of intelligence, I am very sharp. What is your sharpness? Physics, chemistry, biology, science, ella padichanu aparavidya uffuna aparavidya put in dustbin anar. That existent consciousness principle is the substratum of this universe. That's why even great, great people also cannot come to this unless they have tremendous punya. Priyada? Therefore, this person is a Nobel Grahita, he is having Nobel Prize, that prize, this prize, laureate, Nobel laureate. Shastra says zero. Ellame zero dan. So, Jagat Vichara is that Atma Chaitanyam which is reflecting at the Virat हिरण्यगर्भ एंड अंतर्यामी प्रतिबिंब चैतन्यम ओरिजिनल कॉन्शियसनेस इज रिफ्लेक्टिंग इन टोटल एंड इंडिविजुअल दिस वी अंडरस्टैंड जगद्विचार जीव विचार व्हाट वी हैव कम टू नो जगत इज दैट कॉसल ग्रॉस सटिल एवरीथिंग इज ए उपाधि बिग उपाधि इन हुच आत्मा इज रिफ्लेक्टिंग बॉडी माइंड कॉम्प्लेक्स स्थूल सूक्ष्म कारण शरीरम एट स्मॉल उपाधि मीडियम इन हुच आत्मा इज रिफ्लेक्टिंग दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव अंडरस्टूड जीव विचार जगत विचार देन कम्स द फोर्थ टॉपिक ऐक्यम ऐक्यम इज माइक्रो मैक्रो यू रिमूव दिस आरएमआरसी पार्ट एट इंडिविजुअल लेवल यू रिमूव आरएमआरसी पार्ट एट टोटल लेवल बोथ आर कनेक्टेड टू मैटर ओनली बट द ओरिजिनल व्हिच इज मेकिंग दिस टू सेंशिएंट इज वन्स आत्मा इज वन एंड द सेम इन माइक्रो एंड मैक्रो Even though from the standpoint of medium it is small, it is finite body standpoint, it is not all knower, it is very limited, even though it is very big total level, this medium, the distortions are big and small is because of medium, but the original is One, it has no distortion, it has no limitation, it has no finitude, it is one and the same existent consciousness principle, Atma Chaitanyam or Brahma Chaitanyam alone making this matter, individual matter, total matter, sentient. This existent consciousness principle, which is नित्यः शुद्धः एकः सर्वगतः निर्विकारः निष्क्रियः अखंडः ऑल दि सेवन फीचर्स आई हैव गिवन ज्ञापक रखो एकः निर्विकारः निष्कलः असंगः शुद्धः बुद्धः ऑल दिस निर्गुणः बिलोंग टू आत्म चैतन्यम वंस इट रिफ्लेक्ट्स इन द मीडियम्स आर एक्टिव एट individual level at total universe level but I have to understand the in hidden point there even though this matter is dancing because of which it is dancing I should remember all the time electricity is one and the same but it may be in 0 watt bulb or it may 1000 watt bulb the 0 watt and 1000 watt is because of bulb medium But the electricity is one and the same. It is giving less light, it is giving more light. This is not because of electricity. It is because of the medium. So you see from the electricity standpoint, it is one and the same. But whereas you see from the medium standpoint, there is a lot of difference. Even though you are seeing the difference, 0 watt bulb you want in the night, bedroom bulb, small bulb, and big bulb, decorative lights, and even each bulb, adilone 10 bulb irukku, and the 10 bulb, each bulb 1000 watts, and you put when function is going on, but you know internally, even though it is a bright, it is coming, lot of light coming, illumination, here there is no light, and bondume, illumination da electricity da theriyiradha illiyo nanna theriyiradha swami adhu nanna theriyum enna idhu kuda or small bulb whole universe is like a 1000 watt bulb madri inda gnanam ange varanum idhu apply pannikanum extend this knowledge froth foam and bubble and waves steam all are the water contents only Ocean is also water. These are also water. But what is the content? Water. Similarly, Atma Chaitanyam alone everywhere. Easiness. Easiness, 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 easiness. Everywhere. Existent principle. Consciousness. Chit, Sat, Chit, Ananda, Swarupam. And the Sat, Chit, one. लक्ष्यार्थः तत् सच्चित् आनन्दः त्वम् असि लक्ष्यार्थः वाच्यार्थ मीडियम आर से जस्ट यू कैन नॉट सेपरेट फिजिकली इट्स नॉट इवेंट टू हैपन ஓகே ஒரு நாள் கொஞ்சம் அந்த பாடி மைண்ட் காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் எல்லாம் போயிடும் நான் அப்படியே ஆனந்தமாக இருப்பேன் ஐ அது போனால் நீ ஒன்றும் சொல்ல முடியாது சுத்த பிரம்மன் யூஸ்லெஸ் எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி கேன் நாட் இல்யூமின் வித்தவுட் பல்ப் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி கேன் நாட் கிவ் ஏர் வித்தவுட் ஃபேன் புரியல எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி கேன் நாட் கிவ் லைட் வித்தவுட் பல்ப் Electricity cannot give wind without fan. Therefore, what? Consciousness existent principle cannot manifest without the body-mind complex. So, body-mind complex is a glory in which consciousness is manifesting, available, recognizable. ரெக்கக்னைசபிள் பாயிண்ட் இந்த பாடி மைண்டு எவ்வளோ ஆனந்தம் டெய்லி நல்லா தொடச்சிடுங்கோ நல்லா க்ளீன் பண்ணுங்கோ நல்லா ஃபீட் பண்ணுங்க பாடின்னு யூ தேங்க் த பாடி யூ தேங்க் யுவர் மைண்ட் ஓ மைண்ட் தேங்க்யூ ஓ பாடி தேங்க்யூ பிகாஸ் யூ ஆர் ஹெல்பிங் மீ டு ரெக்கக்னைஸ் ஐ ஆம் கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ் அதர்வைஸ் வித்தவுட் யூ ஐ ஆம் நாட் ஏபிள் டு ரெக்கக்னைஸ் கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ் சொல்லுங்க இந்த உடம்பு பாடி மைண்ட் காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் is a blessing or curse blessing it is not a curse therefore deho devalayasya proktaha sajivaha kevala shivaha either I manifest in this body another body different bodies crores and species I manifest if they are not there I exist as existent principle Therefore, everything comes in me, everything dissolves in me, the consciousness, existent principle. Am I limited? Am I finite? Am I having problem, anything? All problems are manifesting in me, all problems are dissolving in me. All bodies are manifesting in me, all bodies are dissolving in me. You have to twist that dialogue now. I am not an ordinary wife, I am not an ordinary husband, I am not an ordinary human being. I am existent consciousness principles in the wife body. I am existent consciousness principle in the husband's body. I am existent consciousness principle in the everybody. This is the only solution for sukha prapti. Now praptam ahana sukham varunama sukha swarupama. துக்கம் இருந்தாலே சுக்கம் துக்கம் போகணும் துக்கம் வரணும் துக்கம் போகணும் சுகம் வரணும்னு வரதாவது போகதாவது ஒன்றுமே கிடையாது இதெல்லாம் என்னுடைய ட்ராமா தான் இப்படி சொல்லணும் இல்லையோ சொல்லணும் ஸோ உத்கிருஷ்ட வஸ்து உபாதி நிகிருஷ்ட உபாதி உபாதி டசன்ட் மேட்டர் வேர் இஸ் த கொஷன் ஆஃப் காம குரோத லோப மோக மத மாச்சரிய எங்கே இடம் இருக்குது அதெல்லாம் பாடியில் மனசில் நடந்துட்டு இருக்க பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கும் மனசில் இருக்கிற தோஷம் எல்லாம் பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கும் என்னோடய மனசு அப்படி இருக்க என்னோடய மனசு இப்படி இருக்க அது மனசு தோஷம் அது அது மனசுக்குள்ளே இருக்கிற ப்ராப்ளம் மனசை யூ கேன் நாட் சேஞ்ச் த மைண்ட் யூ நீட் நாட் சேஞ்ச் த ஆத்மா பிகாஸ் யூ கேன் நாட் கரெக்ட் த மைண்ட் பாடி டோட்டலி பர்ஃபெக்ட் ஹெல்த் கேன் யூ கெட் ஃபிசிக்கல் பர்ஃபெக்ட் ஹெல்த் கேன் யூ ஷோ எனி ஒன் சிங்கிள் பர்சன் இன் த வேர்ல்ட் ஃபிசிக்கல்லி 100% பர்ஃபெக்ட் ஹெல்த் Bring one person? Impossible. Bring a single person with a perfect, pure mind? Impossible. Enna sattva, rajas, tamo, gunatmika, maya, trigunatmika, maya, all these gradations bound to be there. Therefore, never struggle to make corrections in anatma. That is total immature job. Make some extent useful for to get what? Aham Brahmasmi Jnana. அதுக்கப்புறம் என்ன ஓகே நீ எப்படி இருந்தாலும் அவ்வளோதான் நீ வீடு அப்படின்னு சொல்லி நம்ம மனசு மனசு புத்தி ஆத்மா வியாதி ஜரா மரண பவுண்ட் டு கம் டு த உபாதி மேட்டர் ஐ ஆம் எவர் பியோர் ஆத்மசுத்தி அங்கிறதே கிடையாது புரியறதா நெருஜனும் ஆத்மசுத்தி ஏன் ஆத்மா இஸ் எவர் பியூர் என்னோட ஆத்மா எப்போ சுத்தமாகுமோ அண்ணா. நீ ஆல்ரெடி சுத்தனப்பா, சுத்தமாக தான் இருக்கேள். மனசு சுத்தமாக முடியுமா? மனசு ஃபுல்லாக சுத்தம் பண்ணவே முடியாது. கூவம் நதி மாதிரி எவ்வளோ க்ளீன் பண்ணினாலும் மணி மண் எகெயின் டட் வில் அக்யூமுலேட். இந்த பாடி பாருங்க, எத்தனை வருஷமாக ஸ்நானம் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கோம். இதை விட எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் என்ன, அனுபவம் ஞானம் வர வேண்டாமோ? பாடி அப்படி தான், இட் ஹேஸ் கால்டு தோஷா, வியாதி ஜர மரண நிலையம் அது. அதுக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி யூஸ் பண்ணிக்கோ, அப்புறம் சே குட் பை, என்ன டேக் கேர் ஆஃப், மெடிசன் கொடு அவ்வளோதான், போயிட்டு வான்னு சொல்லு பாடிக்கு. டோன்ட் ஹோல்ட் ஆன் டு த பாடி, டோன்ட் ஹுக் ஆன் டு த பாடி. ஐ எம் பாடி, பாடி ஸ்ட்ரகிளிங். அப்படி தனியாக பார்க்கணும் பாடின்னு. வியாதி வரதா? வரும். உனக்கு வராமல் யாருக்கு வரும்னு சொல்லணும், அவ்வளோதான். மனசில் குழப்பம் இருக்கா? இருக்கும். உனக்கு இல்லைன்னா யாருக்கு இருக்கும்? நூ யூ ஆர் மேட் அப் ஆஃப் த்ரீ குணாஸ். ஹூ சே சாட்சி ஐதி சைத்தன்யம் ஷுட் சே, ஓ மனசா, யுவர் நேச்சர் இஸ் லைக் தட், ஸ்ட்ரகிள், படு மனமே படுன்னு. ஆனாலும் ஆஸ் ஏ ஜானி, இஃப் ஐ ஹாவ் திஸ் நாலெட்ஜ், தே வில் நாட் டிஸ்டர்ப் மீ டூ மச். ஐ அண்டர்கோ ஆல் த பெயின்ஸ் பிகாஸ் உபாதி அண்ட் ஆத்மா போத் ஆர் டுகெதர். That Raidi Sakshi, without much disturbance, I look at them as I watch the TV, no? Drama. எவ்வளோ ப்ராப்ளம் டிவியில் வரும்போது என்ன பார்க்குறேன் அவன் சொல்கிறோமோ இல்லையா? அப்படி சொல்லுங்க பாடிக்கு கூட. முட்டி வரியா? பாவம். ஓகே. பேக் பெயினா? ஓகே. தொண்டை வலியா? ஓகே. அப்போ உனக்கு வரலன்னு யாருக்கு வரும்? தொண்டை இருக்கு, அதனால தொண்டை வலி வரும். தலை இருக்க தலைவலி வரும். மனசு இருக்க மனசில் குழப்பம் வரும். ரிலேஷன்ஸ் இருக்க வச்சுக்கோ ப்ராப்ளம். அதில் அப்படியே சாட்சியாக பார்க்கணும். இதுதான் ஐக்கிய ஞான ஃபலம். துக்கமே கிடையாது உலகத்தில். ஸோ ஐ ஆம் த ப்ராப்ளம், ஐ ஆம் த சொல்யூஷன். மை மைண்ட் அலோன் இஸ் அஜ்ஞான அலோன் இஸ் த காஸ் ஃபார் ப்ராப்ளம். ஜானம் அலோன் இஸ் த சொல்யூஷன். திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் ஐக்கிய ஜான ஃபலம். ஆல் சஞ்சித ஆகாமி கர்ம பேர்ன்ட் டவுன் டோட்டலி. நத்திங் கேன் டச் மீ இன் திஸ் வேர்ல்ட். கேன் எனி திங் டச் த ஸ்க்ரீன்? அந்த அதர் ஹேண்ட், ஸ்க்ரீன் அலோன் ஈஸ் ஹெல்பிங் டு ஷோ த ஆல் த கேரக்டர்ஸ், ஃபயர், வாட்டர், ஸோ மெனி திங்ஸ். ஒரு ஜியாகிராஃபிக்கல்னா அந்த ஏஷியா நெட்டை இந்த அனிமல் கிங்டம் அதெல்லாம் பார்த்துட்டு ஒரு வாட்டி பாருங்க. ஃபயர், வால்கனோ, ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் தே ஷோ, ஸோ மெனி திங்ஸ். யூ வென் யூ சீ த டிவி, இந்த ஃபயர் இன்சிடென்ட்ஸு, சுனாமி இன்சிடென்ட்ஸு, ஆல் திங்ஸ் தே ஷோ, டக்குன்னு சுவிட்ச் ஆஃப். ஒன்றுமே கிடையாது. ஸ்க்ரீன் இஸ் ஆஸ் இட் இஸ். துட்டி பாடுங்க டீ ஸ்க்ரீன், ஒன்றுமே கிடையாது. அண்ட் யூ சே, யூ லுக் அட் த ஸ்க்ரீன் அண்ட் ஆஸ்க், யூ ஓன்லி ஷோ ஹாவ் ஷோன் தீஸ் ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ். ஸ்க்ரீன் சேஸ் எஸ் ஐ ஹாவ் ஓன்லி ஷோன். வித்தவுட் மீ த ஸ்க்ரீன் தே கே நாட் அப்பியர். அப்போ உனக்கு யூ ஹவ் நாட் வெட், யூ ஆர் நாட் காட் வெட், யூ நாட் காட் ஃபயர் எனி திங், நத்திங், நத்திங் கேன் டச் மீ. வை? தே ஆர் ஆல் லோவர் ஆர்டர் ஆஃப் ரியாலிட்டி. They are all depending upon me. I am not depending upon them. They have gone. See, am I staying or not? Screen, I am staying. Even though they are not there. Can they exist without me, the screen? Screen monologue. Okay. They cannot. No character exists without me, the screen. But I, the screen, you switch off. Thotti paattu naan appadi irukkana illaya? Therefore, nama rupa mer disappear, but I, the easiness, exist. With Namarupa, I may exist. Without Namarupa, I exist. But without Namarupa, I am not available. With Namarupa, available. Therefore, with Namarupa, you enjoy. Namarupa, you enjoy. So enjoy the flower. Really, what you have to enjoy? Easiness or flower? Easiness you have to enjoy. இந்த கிளிப் யூ என்ஜாய் ஈஸினஸ், நாட் கிளிப். என்ன கிளிப் வரலாம் போகலாம், ஃப்ளவர் வரலாம் போகலாம், டெஸ்க் வரலாம் போகலாம், பர்சன் மே கம் மே கோ, பட் ஈஸினஸ் நெவர் கோ. so that easiness you appreciate. Who is that easiness? I am the easiness. This is called Jnana Phalam. So RMs are different, RCs are different from me. I am OC, original consciousness, available in this body matter. I am conscious of what? I exist. I am conscious of what? Entire universe. I am conscious of this body. I am conscious of my mind. The one who is conscious of is different from what he is conscious of. I repeat again. What I am conscious of is different. The one who is conscious of is different from what he is conscious of. I am conscious of flower. I am different from flower. I am conscious of the world. I am different from the world. I am conscious of the body. I am different from the body. I am conscious of my mind. I am different from mind. I am conscious of problems which are raising in the mind. I am different from problems. Where is problem now? Where is dukkha? No dukkha. Dukkha nivritti has taken place. As though dukkha nivritti, as though sukha prapti, I recognize I am ever sukha swarupam anandam. Therefore, I have no birth, death, no vyadhi, nothing. Body is bound to have vyadhi, jara, marana. All bodies are coming in me, the Atmas, Chaitanyam. All bodies are dissolving in me, Atma Chaitanyam, with different Nama Rupa, billions and billions of Nama Rupa. Doesn't matter, this is my glory. Whole universe is my glory. Therefore, I don't want to confine in one body as a miserable body. I don't want to own up myself as a body. If I own up as myself as body, my life is miserable. I appreciate the variety, beauty and novelty in the creation. Every nama, rupa, I appreciate. Because it has got novelty, it has got beauty, it has got variety. I know that it has no stability. I know that it has no stability. I recognize they have beauty, novelty, variety. I appreciate them because of me they are manifesting. Novelty is manifesting, beauty is manifesting, and variety is manifesting because of me, the existent principle. Without me they cannot exist. Therefore, they don't have stability, but I am ever steady Atma. Existent consciousness principle. I have to claim, I have to own up this, and I have to assimilate this fact. Then I become. I recognize I am Brahma Atma Swarupam. Aham Brahma Asmi. Guru says, Tatu Tvam Asi. Give up Vachyartha, own up Lakshyartha. Own up na? When? When you are in this body, mind complex itself, jivan mukti. This is called Atma Jnanam, this is called moksha, this is called liberation. So jivan mukti means while living, while using this body mind complex, in Tattva Bodha class itself, am I consciousness existent principle or not? In Tattva Bodha class, 11 to 12, am I Atma or not? Before 11? After 12, I am ever Atma, never Anatma. Anatma is appearing, disappearing. Anatma manifest, Anatma unmanifest. Nothing can touch me. I am higher order of reality. Matter is lower order of reality. It has no real Satta. I am independent, Swatantraha. They are paratantraha. Therefore, matter energy, matter energy. Energy is unmanifest form, matter is a manifest form. So anatma will manifest, unmanifest, but they are all manifesting and unmanifesting in that, what? In Atma Chaitanyam. So that Atma Chaitanyam I am. I am the Adhara substratum of this, what? After my one son or daughter, one house, one Tamil Nadu state, one country or one continent or one globe, entire Brahmanda, I am the substratum. Having forgotten this, I am taking a miserable mother of one son, wife of one human being, husband of one human being. I am a miserable officer, earning what? Few thousands monthly, suffering. Is this my real nature? I don't want to be like that. I look at Anatma, I own up Atma. I am Atma. This is what Tattva Bodha want to teach us. Have qualifications and know the Jiva Vichara, know the Jagat Vichara, know the Atma Chaitanyam with Lakshyartha. By the grace of Guru, Vedanta Vakyan Dwara, understand, and I am ever free Atma Swarupam. Jnanam Praptihi. This is the content of Tattva Bodha. Vedanta teaching is over. You want further assimilation? Study further, further, further. Nishtha Varanam. And the Nishtha Kahada Padikanam. Tiripi Tiripi Padikanam. With this, I conclude Tattva Bodha. That is Shravana, Manana, Nididhyasana. Ajnana Nivrityartham Shravanam. Samshaya Nivrityartham Mananam. And Viparyaya Nivrityartham Nididhyasanam. So lifelong process. Lifelong process. Information has to be transformed. Information has to be converted into conviction. The conviction alone helps me, not information. Well, listening from Swamini, very nice. What nice. Nishtahanam. Conviction varanam. When it is true for Swamini, why not for me? Yes, it is going to be true for me also. And the conviction oda padikkanam ipo. Then I am what? I recognize, I understand. There is nothing other than understanding. Understanding alone is sufficient. There is nothing required other than understanding. Understanding alone is called mokshaha. Atma, understanding that I am, is mokshaha. So now, what? I am muktaha. Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamivavasishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.